Mrs. D?
Yes, come in.
I'm so sorry for being late. It's totally my fault. Your house is farther from campus than I thought.
Please, and keep your voice down. I just tucked her in.
She's asleep?
Well, yes, she's rather sickly.
I'm sorry.
She goes to bed early most nights. That's her room up there. Last door to the right. Sometimes she likes to sneak downstairs for something to eat. If she does, give her what she wants and then send her back to bed. She shouldn't give you any trouble. And I should be home right after midnight. Easy enough?
Oh, does she have any allergies or medications I should know about?
Nothing like that. Thank you for this.
Of course. I'll take good care of her. It's okay. I'm coming.
Come get it, sweetheart.